subject you to the yoke and obedience of the Church. And I will take your blessings, and your women, and your children, and I will make them slaves.